As for this year's AL finalists, we begin with Aaron Judge of the New York Yankees. Judge led the league in so many offensive categories: home runs, runs scored, and walks. Also second to Nelson Cruz in RBIs, second to Jose Altuve in wins above replacement, second in slugging, on base, and OPS. One of the best offensive players in the game this year was Aaron Judge. Now, is this a surprise? Jose Ramirez is an MVP finalist after a monster season in Cleveland. He had a better WAR than Mike Trout. 25-year-old had a spike in home runs, going from 11 last year to 29 this season. The All-Star with 318 with an on-base for 370 also led all of baseball with 56 doubles. And our third and final AL MVP finalist is World Series champ Jose Altuve. Once again, the postseason does not impact the chances of him winning this award, but his second consecutive batting title does. He also led the American League in hits for the fourth straight season.